Something I can help you with?
What is this place?
It connects to the sanctuary. Less flashy than the Sainte-Chapelle entrance, but we own the building. Used to be part of our intelligence network. But the place has fallen on hard times.
How can I help?
I'll keep an ear out for any opportunities that come up. You might also speak to the Intendant about renovating the building itself.
I'm not exactly flush with coin just now.
Any revenues the cafe generates are yours to do with as you see fit. The money is deposited in the chest in the study, and the more improvements you make...
The more revenue.
Quite. You might also find that expanding our reach into other districts will pay dividends.
Merci.
How are you, friend?
You look terrible.
For months, I have been wrangling the Brotherhood, the National Assembly, and the King. Taken all together, they have the political acumen of an especially stupid village council. I believe that excuses my appearance, young man.
I meant no disrespect, Mentor. I am only concerned.
Forget me, Arno. Weep for France. But enough politics. I hope you have happier news. What of Lord de Lassare's murderers?
The King of Beggars is dead. He was carrying this.
A posant pay. You should keep it. It'll do no one any good moldering in a forgotten crypt. Carry it with honor.
Thank you. I will.
The mission.
The King of Beggars and Sivert were only pawns in a larger game. Someone sent them after Monsieur de Lassay.
Templars do nothing simply, do they? Do you have anything solid on this mysterious chess player?
The only lead I have is the instrument that killed de Lassay, a pin fashioned by a silversmith named Germain. But how he's involved, I can't yet say.
It seems your course is clear. Find the silversmith, learn what part he plays.
Greetings, citizen.
Impressive, no?
What is it?
An heirloom of the Brotherhood. That armor was worn by Thomas de Cornio.
I have no earthly idea who that is.
He led the raid that captured Jacques de Molay, broke the Templars' power in Europe for over a century. It used to be that an assassin who did a great service for the Brotherhood and for France would be given his armor in thanks. The seal that opens the vault was lost 200 years ago. It hasn't been opened since.
I can see why calling a locksmith was out of the question. Tell me about this seal.
It consisted of three rings, one for each of the three doors, but the seal was broken before it was lost. The fragments are no doubt scattered around Paris, with only the vaguest clues as to their whereabouts.
And if someone were to find all of them, would you say that he had done a great service for the Brotherhood in France?
I suppose I would at that.
Arno, Godspeed.
Thank you.
Good morning to you, sir.
Pas la peste. Dans le...
Oh, merci.
Cubain, on y vient. La nouvelle du jour,
franchement, privée. Mais pourquoi
a letter arrived for you. I left it in your room. It seems that workmen renovating the main wing found a small room hidden behind the kitchen. Its contents may be of interest to you.
Good morning, monsieur.
Come on in, sir. There's croissant.
Paris, September 23rd, 1788. Dear Arno, I never thought I could be so bored in Paris. Can you imagine it? Oh, Arno, what have you done? I know we didn't part on the best of terms, but to go running to the assassins? My father kept you away from them for a reason. Their creed is like wine, sweet enough at first blush, and in moderation, it makes life seem more bearable. But drink too deeply, and you find naught but madness and anarchy. No doubt they've already filled your mind with tales of how dreadful we Templars are. That we would make slaves of humanity, and place our boots on the world's neck. You knew my father, and you know me. I can only pray that is enough to give the lie to those tales. My order has turned against me, and I am hunted by those I once called friend. I could not bear it if you turned against me also.
Thank you. I said I...
Well, that's not suspicious, is it?
Bonjour.
Bienvenue, citoyen.
That's not right. I was just behind you.
Go!
Hang about.
Get the rifle barrel! Won't miss him!
Horson! Where are you?
I've been here.
What the hell was that?
Stop!
Work your way behind it!
Did he make a sharp turn?
Dream that.
What's that mean?
Clever bastard. Next time.
I'm not hearing things. Bloody...
Yeah.
Monsieur Germain, the silversmith.
Thank God. They've been holding me for months. Please, get me out of here.
First, I need to know about this.
We've no time. I'll tell you all I know once we're away. But we must leave before the guards return.
Fine, let's go.
No, they'll be watching the front entrance. We'll have to go downstairs and across.
Follow me then, and stay quiet.
Wait here. Follow me.
Of course.
Stay there.
How important are you as a prisoner?
I see you.
Germain! Change of plan.
No need to do anything foolish. Let the silversmith go.
Stay back!
Be good. What have I done?
Only what you had to. Come, we must go.
Yes, of course. Thank you, my friend. You've done me a great service today.
Perhaps you can return the favor.
Yes, of course. May I? I made the first some years ago on a private contract for a man called Lafreniere. That seemed an unusual commission. I confess curiosity got the better of me. Recently, I started to look into Lafreniere's background, and what I discovered. You wouldn't believe it.
He's a Templar. Is that what you found?
Yes. I believe so. I didn't know how to take it. In any case, I was careless, and Lafreniere found out about my schemes. Kept me under house arrest ever since. I do as he bids. Weapons, mostly.
Where can I find him?
Well, Lafreniere is a very difficult man to pin down. Not long ago, I overheard him talking about protecting the shipments at La Halle aux Blés. Sounded ominous, whatever he meant. Can I ask, why are you so interested in him?
He killed someone very dear to me. I want to know why.
I see. You have my sympathies.
I will come looking for you again. Make yourself scarce.
Yes, I believe I might.
I don't take kindly to being attacked.
Je doute qu'il a envie de voir qui que ce soit.
As-tu dans la tête?
Client bientôt satisfait.
Qu'en sais-je ? À l'amour ?
Ah, c'est bon.
Prenons du boudin pour les enfants et du pain pour nous.
All right, Lafreniere. Where are you hiding? That is a distressingly large number of guns. Lafreniere must be planning something big.
Where are you going? We'd love to give you a ground view from the top of a pike.
Another shipment for the stockpile.
Something's going on. With all this, we could take on an army.
I'd like to see them try and stop us.
Guns from Bavaria. Whatever he's planning, it's big. And now I know where to find you, Grandmaster. It hardly seems safe just to leave these lying around.
Nom de Dieu!
The powder stores, they're going to blow!
No, of course it can't be that easy, can it?
Maybe I should have thought this through.
Hide in plain sight. Right.
du sang! Du sang! Nous voulons du sang!
Reinforce before the Master arrives. We'll post snipers on the roofs. The instructions are all here. Get to it.
Think we should go with them?
The Master's elite bodyguards? I think they can handle it.
Suppose you're right.
I'd better find myself a place to wait before the rest of them arrive.
dragon like ticks.
They best be dead by the time the martyr arrives. I don't want him vulnerable.
This shows exactly where Lafreniere will be every step of the way. They couldn't have made it easier if they'd tried. Got you now. Thank you.
way!
I hope the flowers I sent to you...
I'll have your head for that!
Such a pleasant stroll until I saw that festering wound!
Oh no?
You want to fight me?
Wrong.
I encounter revolutionary!
Just the right time. I'll gather up the others. We'll hold position here. Cover your escape if you need it.
One less overzealous imp.
I love it when the target comes to me.
Stop you! Yes, you!
Truth is in peril, my brothers. She is beset on all quarters. Jacobins lay her on the rack, cruelly breaking her to their populist agenda. False prophets go among the people promising liberty, equality, fraternity.
Bastards!
Within our own order, false brothers would see us abandon her and throw in with the very forces we strive against. And always, always the assassins lurk in their shadows, watching for signs of weakness.
Traitors!
Our enemies believe that by taking our weapons, they take our power. I think the friends of truth are not so easily dissuaded. Union, strength, virtue. Ready yourselves, brothers. Tonight, the truth is on our side.
Huzzah!
Christ! He's taking off the shell. Oh, shit! Hey, who's coming after Jack? Bring me in what did this! Now!
Is all in readiness?
Wait a second. The men know their duties. The bastards won't escape us tonight.
Good. The enemy has thwarted us for the last time.
As you say, Master.
What's that then?
I trust the payment was received.
Of course, my brother.
You have done a great service to both France and the Order.
In a moment,
we will not forget.
The Austrian Rite is always loyal to the true Templar Order.
Just behind it.
Nothing matches with us tonight. Prepare yourselves.
Hereabouts. But where?
You won't get away! rise, my brother. And be welcome.
You don't trust the man, do you?
Mirabeau is a good man, an honest man.
Mirabeau is a self-aggrandizing drunk.
Do not forget who is Grand Master here, Lafreniere.
Take this to Grand Master de la Serre immediately. Deliver it to him in person.
Yes, Master.
Master, we have a problem. Christophe has been feeding information to our enemies. We must assume this location is compromised.
We'll have to move up our timetable. Gather the men. We strike Clotel de Beauvais tonight.
Initiate, Bishop here. You're in good shape so far. I'd like to give you a little boost. We've made a major breakthrough on our side. Through deep data analysis, we've discovered that the sage we're looking for was a Templar Grandmaster, the same man Arnaud was hunting. It doesn't get much better than that. There, everything's been updated. Use them wisely. We'll be in touch. Thank you.
Do nicely.
The previous owners must have walled off a room in the main hall. Perhaps you'd be interested in what they found. That well's been disused for years. It'll be nice to have fresh water again.
In the Marais district was closed last night after an act of...
Welcome to the Assassin Clubhouse, Monsieur.
I assume these quarters aren't open to the public.
No, indeed. This is a private clubhouse for our brother and sister assassins.
Because belonging to just one secret society is passé.
Certain missions are too much for any one assassin to take on alone. In those instances, many prefer to work with the same team consistently, you develop a sense of each other's strengths and weaknesses, an understanding of what each will do in a crisis. Keeping a club makes it easier to organize such teams.
I suppose that's better than rousting whoever happens to be on hand.
Quite so.
Over here.
I do. I believe it to be the great injustice of our legal system.
Even if they really deserve it.
I do not believe anyone.
Here, brother. Tragic had there been any food in it at the time. Some new laws regarding the expression of revolutionary pride today. Failure to wear the tricolour is punishable by death. Inability to afford a cockade is punishable by a life sentence on the prison hulks.
result that a great number of them are swept up in routine mass arrests of vagabonds and libertines.
Good afternoon, sir.
Ma foi, il est impressionnant.
Why have you been getting into politics?
Not discuss this.